a top 50 NBA player, and sure Hall of Famer. Tonight, he receives Madison Square Garden's highest honor as his number 33 goes to the rafters. With number 33 never to be worn again. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Patrick Ewing.
I dedicated that day to my mother. I told myself I was going to graduate for her. I was like, let it be New York.
The second pick in the 1985 NBA draft goes to the Indiana Pacers.
Basketball is back in New York City, my friend.
The sun would shine. Performance.